Sorry about that, guys. Crashed on me. I don't know why. So I've got to enter Concordia, but there's a side mission I can pick up, which I'm going to pick up now. That's at the base. I don't know why I didn't pick that up when I was there, but I put me buggy in the wrong place, which wasn't ideal. If Bloodborne finishes downloading in time, I'll probably start that.
So, I locked some of my stuff in a safe to keep it out of Deadlift's hands. Now that he's dead, you're going to open the safe for me. Here, follow me.
Okay, so I've unlocked some more missions for her now. I want to make sure I do all these before I carry on.
Just open this chest and you'll have yourself a Nova Shield.
Which one?
Unfortunately, I forgot the combo to my safe, so you're just gonna have to open it up the fun way. That shield. Your lockpick.
I'm as dry as a. Well, I'm pretty dry.
to break into the safe and re-steal the goodies. Just trust me.
Come on. deadly.
Security devices around you. You'll need to disable all those at the same time to open the safe.
Oh, fucking lucky bastard! You got me!
Shield I gave you should disable all the security devices when it's triggered. Just need to deplete the shield and the Nova will fire. Get somebody to shoot you. Punch yourself in the face. You can't do that last one.
Definitely wasted that. It's going to put me all the way back. Thought so. So I made a mistake by killing myself when we overshield, so I've got to disable the cameras and safe. But you know, I've got a good shield now, which gives a lot of electric damage when it depletes. My health's up to 167. It just would be helpful if I could have more armor weapon slots, but I guess I'm really not even touching the surface yet. And that'll probably unlock in time. I'm hoping. So this will be the second part of the video because it crashed on me for some reason, so the export will come in two parts. And overall now we're in the hour, just about an hour into the stream.
Minds
password is for Steph. Ah, right. Probably shouldn't have put my password in the safe. Silly me. Anyway, come on back whenever. Know much about lasers? There's a light reactor stuffed in a building nearby that I can sell for a good chunk of moonstones. If you get it for me, I can give you one of my spare laser weapons. I just gave you a prod gun. You'll need to piss off some Kragans with it.
Hi, new best friend! I'm from the Toy Corporation, and I'm super duper pissed that laser guns exist! They're made of light, which doesn't even explode like... what? I'll pay you to destroy that light reactor when you find it!
Seems excessive, but I like his energy.
Oh. I'm yet to master that.
There you are, soldier. Good as new. There were very few bits left over.
Near the Kragans. They appeared after Dahl started mining the planet and one of them nearly killed me a couple of months ago. Gave me a sexy scar on my stomach. Extremely sexy. Athena? You've made it! The building with the light reactor should be nearby. Get inside.
The way's blocked.
Oh, right. That's why I gave you the prod gun. Blast the Kragans with it. They'll get angry and charge you. If you can lure them into the rubbish, they'll smash an opening for you.
Looks like I need the probe and I didn't pick it up.
Steph, can't believe I forgot that. How's that job coming along? How are you getting on with that job?
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I've made sure of that.
Greetings. Nina, good for you.
Let me see.
Trading 212 on your mobile device and start now with a free £10,000 practice account.
Free sequel, and it is called the Miss Moxie's Probe. Now, for those who are unfamiliar of Borderlands 2, what this thing would do is that it would heal you for any damage that you dealt while the gun was in your hand. So, any grenade damage, any melee damage, any dots, bleeds, any source of...
I hate Kragans.
Hey. I don't know where I put that gun. Nasty feeling and know where it is, but... Made a big mistake there. I'm in trouble. Don't want that gun. No matter what, I think I know where I put it, but. This must be it. Stream soon, I think.
salutes you, soldier. Now get back out there and give him hell.
Did not need to patch. Just have to continue where I left off. Bit weird how that crashed.